Hey guys, I can see you guys in the mirror. Anyways, today, close up, I'm going to be doing an outfit of the day video. I'm recording this on my iPhone, obviously, and I'm in my brother and sister's room, so if it echoes, I'm sorry. My brother and sister's room is a little bit echoey, so yeah, anyways, for hair, if you can see, I just did kind of like this, kind of a waterfall-y type of braid. Hold on, let me turn on the light. Let's see if that works. A little bit. But I did like a waterfall type braid. You can see that. I don't know if you can. But basically, it's just twisted waterfall braid. And then for the strands of hair that pop out or fall through, I just curled and then straightened the rest. My dress I'm wearing, I got from Target. I just really like the dress because it's nice and flowy. For makeup, I'm rocking this kind of fall look. I just used copper, gold, and matte brown eyeshadow, which I think looks amazing. And for shoes, I'm just wearing these silver triangular strappy sandals. I wanted to call them gladiators, but they're not really gladiator type shoes, I guess you could say. I don't know. But yeah, anyways, so here's a closer look at my eye makeup. So if you can see, it's like just matte brown, gold in the middle, and then copper. And then just copper glitter eyeliner. Hello. For hair, you can probably see it better now that I'm trying to show you. And then the back, I don't know if you guys can see, I have a cheetah print bow. So, just kind of to make my hair look a little bit better. So yeah, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this quick outfit of the day. I'm sorry if it's not that great of quality. I couldn't see myself in the camera the first time I filmed it. So yeah, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and please comment and subscribe. Bye guys.